Pierre, sorry to see you here so early in the race. Could you talk me through what happened?
Yeah, we had was quite eventful. We had a sensor problem on the grid, which the team managed to fix, and then after the start of the race, we had a suspension failure, which got worse lap by lap until the moment it completely failed. So we had to retire the car, and obviously very disappointed to be here and not racing right now.
It's been quite a challenging weekend. You didn't seem too happy on Friday, got better yesterday, and then today I guess you didn't really get the chance to see if things had worked.
Yeah, being fully objective, I think we didn't have the pace to fight the McLaren and Ferraris, but ninth place and the two cars in the points, I think, was possible. So hopefully Yuki can score some points and keep our hopes in the championship against Alpine.